We've arrived in Portland. And it's wet. Kite fam, what's happening? Finally, I freaking made it to Portland, dude. I didn't think I was gonna make it, but here we are. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Look who we got. Finally, it's been a while. It's been a couple years in the making. We finally got old JB back in the video, though.
Too long.
It's been way too long, brother.
We're never apart, though.
You know?
Yep.
You know? Love it. We are out here at John's favorite spot, the underpass, the famous underpass. We are here. What are we doing here? You know what we're doing here. We're flying kites, baby. What kites are we flying right now? Oh, prototype Djinndoor, more indoor proportion than the last one. And we're doing some testing. I like it. John likes it. I think we got something here. This one's gonna work. She pressures up real nice. We've been flying for about half hour now. But hey, time to bring you guys in, because I know you've been waiting for it. I know. Look at that. Ooh, look at the glide. It's so good. So good. All right, let's take you guys into some of the action and see what we're doing before we get to Long Beach. Oh yeah, baby. You've been waiting for it. Let's go.
When you just think that I'm some great survivor, and you just build upon the lies that carry you. Well, I don't even talk that way. See, I wanted you to stay and show me the world's a better place. And as we crawl to find our way, we even take the shape of something else. Just think that I'm some great survivor, and you just feed upon fear you created. Some people ought to see, some people ought to hear. Yeah. Some people ought to see, some people ought to hear. Well, if it's gonna be that way, then the crowd that calls your name can cast me out.
fun. Man, rain didn't stop us. So tasty. Tried out the Djinndoor, the Djinn UL, and we like how it felt. And you might just see some stuff from us in the future here. Not too distant future. What'd you think, John?
I almost don't have words, honestly. Light on the lines, responsive and springy, just like we like. It's kind of the best balance of both worlds. It's a big step up in the light wind, and I know this was your first time on it.
First time.
And you were up on that standard, and you were doing your hustle, and then you got onto the UL, and you were just doing like tango steps and making that thing hump. So
it slowed it down, taking slow strides.
Just filling it.
Way different. Mm-hmm. It's awesome, man. There is almost zero wind. A little gust comes through here every now and then, but there are some zero wind moments. Still connected with it real good, and that baby loaded up. The Djinndoor felt good. Mm-hmm. I'm excited to get that into some actual no wind. Mm-hmm. See what happens there.
Yeah, we were able to get all of the normal tornado stuff and the anti-oakleys and all the good tricks we know.
I could do the tornado, and I usually don't do the tornado. It's a different position I just haven't gotten into yet. But with that thing, yeah, I could do it in first try. So, it's cool. It's sweet. Love it, man. New kites, dude. New stuff to fly, filling the sky.
You make some bitchin' kites, man.
I know how to poke some holes in some fabric. That's for sure. Now that that's done, we got the bags in the back, headed for Long Beach, Washington. Let's go to the beach. Who likes the beach? You like the beach? I like the beach. He likes the beach. Everybody likes the beach. So let's go to the beach.
Hope to see a lot of you there.
Fam, we've made it to Long Beach, Washington. Woo, we're here. We got kites, lots of kites, lots of kiters, people I haven't seen in years, man. This is great. We got Eli back there. I haven't seen brother Eli in so long, man. This is awesome. They're rocking out on the Djinn UL right now. Having a little fun with that. There's it's coming up to maybe 2 miles an hour right now. John's playing with the Djinndoor. That baby is fun. That is a fun kite. But we're out here. We're getting it. We're finally on the beach. It was supposed to rain all day. And guess what? Look at that. Blue skies all around. It's sunny. It's warm. We got people. Who is this? Who is this? You guys remember him? Back when you were reprimanding me for flying under the power lines? David Coffey. He picked the field out. I just fly, man. And it's okay. We did just fine. We're still here.
I get an invitation and I go.
Yeah, man. That's how we do it. We go hard. We go hard. Look at David's kite. Djinn ST looking sweet in the sand. Looking like you got some hours on it. I like it. I like it. Got some three winds going on back there. We should, let's go check in with Eli. Let's see what Eli's got going on. I haven't seen him in a while. He's got headphones in, which should make this really exciting. Let's go, folks. Eli time. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Eli. It's Eli. You haven't seen him in one of my videos in far too long.
Oh,
it's been
snap.
Like 2 years, dude.
Yes.
How you been?
Good. Real good.
Good. We're here. What are we doing here?
Flying kites.
Sweet. We like kite flying. They like kite flying. The people in the box love kite flying. They comment, they subscribe. Yoo-hoo! Because they're the greatest people in the box.
Subscribe now.
You know, do it. How is it out here?
Beautiful. It's amazing.
What's the wind like?
Like 1 mile an hour.
1 mile an hour.
It's perfect.
And it is. It's the most perfect 1 mile an hour because there isn't a pebble in the sand to disturb the wind. No. So it's smooth. It's a great 1 mile an hour. What the hell? What do we do? Where do we go, Eli? Where do we go from here?
North.
We go north?
Let's go north.
Let's go north. What's that way? There's a djinn to the north. So that's actually not a bad compass direction to travel. Because we like djinns. They make me grin.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Nothing.
Doesn't look like nothing.
Fireflies are great.
Yes, there is something.
It's really camera shy.
What? Camera shy and Sarah? There's no way, dude. It's just people in the box. The people in the box love us.
We love you too.
Yeah, we've established this. They love us. That's why they come here. And they like and subscribe. Let's see if like, oh, yeah, see, like and subscribe. That's how she works. That keeps the game going, if you like and subscribe. So if you like and subscribe, Sarah will fly this kite for you.
It's a beauty too.
Yes, it is a beauty. Let's see it in the air because it's not a kite unless it flies.
Four hours later.
How's the wind?
What? How's the wind?
How's the wind?
Oh, what wind? Is it windy?
I don't know. Got a couple miles an hour.
Got a couple, yeah. The kite seems to enjoy it.
Yeah, we're going to be able to fly today.
Yeah, this is going to be fabulous. Gotta get a bunch of kites in the air.
Everybody's on extra vent or hardcore vent.
Hardcore.
Yeah, hardcore. Hardcore.
Hardcore.
We got a beautiful line of djinns. Wind is blowing. I think we'll be able to do something today with this. This is the Long Beach I know and love. What happened, Mr. Coffee? What did we do?
I started a knitting class.
Keep them tight. Go slack. There you go.
And we knitted and crochet.
We're checking in. With Northwest Water Squad. Getting inside the action here.
Right.
Some team call.
Right.
Birds flying high.
Ready now? Right.
You know how I feel. Sun.
Forward. Go.
In the sky.
Right.
You know how I feel.
That was fun. Long Beach, Washington. This is it. This is what I always experience. A little bit of wetness. Oh, pushing like 30 miles an hour. We had hardcore vents out there. We had extra vents out there, all flying happy together. It was sweet. With TKL 4-pack, it felt so good again. Almost 2 years since we have been together. And reunited, and it feels so good. Got on the tail end of 12-pack, which was sweet. Good team flying with everybody, and some good leading by that guy, Captain.
Oh, you had a ton of good leading out there today.
Such
lots
good.
Lots of good leaders in the Northwest.
Indeed. It's amazing to see the amount of people that can just hop in front of a line out here and do it.
Yeah, and Quad Squad was rocking that beach all weekend. I think they had 12 up at High Point, and then they brought in others too.
Unreal. So thanks for coming along. You didn't see too much because we got some stuff that's coming for you, and we can't show you quite yet what's up. But this, unfortunately, is where we stop in part ways. Until the next one, we'll see you on the flip side. Love you guys.